The second day in the jury trial between technology powerhouse companies Oracle and Google was off to a celebrity tech start on Tuesday. Oracle CEO Larry Ellison arrived at the courthouse in San Francisco to testify in Oracle's patent trial against Google for using programming language Java in its smartphones.
Did Google take your operating system?